now. I'll get mine later.
Hello, Seattle. I am a mountaineer. In the hills, in highlands, I fall asleep in hospital parking lots and awake in your mouth. Hello, Seattle.
We've been delayed since a long time ago. We're still here. Say hi, Mara. Hi, Elise. Our flight was originally, this is how we vlog. Our flight was originally at 10:25
It's now 5.
Central time.
It's now 5.
And then we got to 2:55 flight. And then now it was pushed to 3:50. And then now it's delayed at 5. And they're like, oh, it's at 5, but it may be another hour. What? In what planet do we have where time is just a number, like apparently to American Airlines? I don't know. And to be honest, the dispensary is gonna close at 9 Seattle time. Like, okay, time is just a number, right? Yeah, bud.
Yeah, buddy.
So we made it. We're finally here. And it took us
after like 12 hours.
Like right now, it's about to be 10 o'clock p.m. Pretty cold.
Apartment's right down the street.
Whatever, don't wanna mess with me, right? I'm thug-like.
I'm from Jersey, yeah. So yeah.
From Jersey, the Holiday Inn.
That looks nice.
But right now we are in Capitol Hill area, and it's hella sus. This is our hotel, but it kind of looks like a house, but it's okay. Very homey with our own personal kitchen. Whoa, the heater is hot.
Yeah, don't touch that. That's a radiator.
All right, wait. Can I open a window?
Mm-hmm. I'm not sure if they're doing, but I think we gotta like blur it. See if I can really blur it.
What?
For goodies.
Oh, we can't put it on.
I don't know. I think it's fine.
Can I leave this a little open?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my gosh, we made it, Mark.
We're finally here.
And so far,
I hate American Airlines. Fuck you guys. Seattle's pretty cool for now.
But we went to a dispensary and it was like Mark looked like he was at Toys R Us. Like his face lit up. And I was just like, I'm scared, I'm confused. I don't wanna die. But here's to night one, finally, and tomorrow will be lit, and tonight, and this entire weekend. Goodbye. Imagine there's pots in there. Yeah. Okay, so this is my first purchase.
Oh, there's water.
No way. You're playing me like that. I'm so thirsty right now. I'm gonna take this. Smells good. Oh my god.
Strong?
I could taste it there.
That's gross.
No, it's good.
Got
it's
it.
Weird.
Check it out. Extracted it. Adding it to my own. Oh man. I don't know how this is gonna turn out.
Oh my god, this is so strange. I'm like, You're not hurting me. Oh, it stuck. It tastes good. You can just see the space needle. And we are going. Oh, my sock is hiding. Where are we going?
Breakfast.
Where's the, what's the place called?
I'm not really sure about that. I have it on my still.
All my socks are hiding. Dang it. That's like the worst feeling. And so who are you wearing today?
H&M jacket, H&M sweater. Got my pants. These are old. These are hemmed by Ryan. That's my brother. So if you need hemming or, you know, making big pants into skinny jeans, hit up my brother.
He's like the hemming field.
Instagram at @2turntryan. That's my brother. He hems pants.
And then what about, oh, is that Adidas. Matching?
Matching Adidas.
Are we matching? Oh, we're so bae material. Passport is expired. Could have gone to Vancouver.
No, yeah. We're going hiking instead.
That's a bad idea. The lighting's good.
Oh,
looks like we in the
hood.
My microphone.
Oh,
that's the whole ball.
Oh shit, mixtape, what? Raindrop, drop top, swinging like that, 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 that. Oh, alright.
Where's yours?
I'm blind.
Oh, they're there.
Has to be next to yours?
No, it doesn't.
I'm gonna be up.
Oh, don't touch it.
Yeah.
You played too much.
Huh?
You played too much. They don't want you to play.
Oh, bring it back here. It died? No, it didn't. It's still recording.
Oh.
They said, how many keys? And I said, so many keys. That's in the book.
Oh.
On our way to Rattle Snake Ledge, where we will find ourselves in the nature of Seattle. Because we want
it's It's 9 o'clock. Let me stop by.
What?
To pick up more goodies.
Oh, we can.
Should we?
Yeah, we can. Or you want to do it after? Wait, where is it? Oh, you need me to find it.
I would go all the way up and it's fabulous today, but it's really
dangerous.
Yeah, literally. I think there were no trees on the trail going up.
Yeah.
There were four. One big one, two small ones coming down, and then literally as I behind me, no kidding, about 50 yards away, a huge one just came down.
Oh my
god. I heard it and I was like, oh my god, a falling tree. Oh shit. And it was windy. So just
okay, thank
okay,
you.
Okay, thanks. Well then. I don't feel like dying, but... what do you have to say as your last words here? I have to phone all day.
Hello! Ha-ching! Ha-ching! Porchado.
Cheers. I think it's a dance studio up there. The coffee one is so good.
Yeah.
Bye, Seattle.